here outside the Marble Arch, and yes, I think I can confirm it looks like it's made of marble, although a bit weathered.